One day when I was riding on the train, I seen these two kids talking. Dr. Lillian Lane had fallen. I couldn't say nothing, cause these kids put my throat. People pull my throat like a murder that they broke. So this kid was out swagging, I'm playing the poison dagger. So I got the thing, he's the monster, lot of fat I am. I'm the boss of jam, make the world stop camo. Yes, I'm the bad man, and bad man with black lips. It comes up, the ball, take it with that. We're like a fish, it's like a soul. Whip up the party, then it's all nothing after eating. We're going out of style, that was made for my mom and my dad. When I was young, I used to run the whip and not the bad things. I see it somehow, I knew that I was bad to the bone. Like a pot of tea, since the age of 14. I could write a rhyme, put it up and write the next one right on the clock. Got my name, put the back down, and keep me a phone beat. One clap more, pick up the right hand.
This next round is scheduled for 8 rounds, and it's in the welterweight division. The referee is Mr. Marshall Cunningham. Introducing first out of the blue corner, this gentleman is wearing the spectacular purple and gold. He weighs 148. His record 18-14 with 10 KOs. He's from our nearby sister city of Baltimore, Maryland. Welcome the veteran Dynamite Donnie Parker. He's also a U.S. kickboxing champion. And his opponent out of the red corner, he weighed in at 147 wearing the white trunks with red trim. An unblemished professional record, 17-0 with 12 KOs. From Washington, this is the fighter known as Too Sweet Daryl Cook.
Thank you. the sick, grab the cat, and go freaking yeah. How did you make enough noise like Van Van, throw boulders from Red Rock, go get drunk, I can't handle so sexy. How did you do that to trick, boss? And if it is that big stuff, like Gadget War, boss, oh man. How did you do rock the hook on a cabana, banana, flip, pop, hook, bitch, go sick. How did you keep it from here, the very top set? I'm here to do this and flat, but I get
Oh! Man. Terry, wait till you hit him. You hit him.
Remind you of the victory.